go in the final of the men's Kirin here at Tokyo 2020. Matt Glatzer, the defending champion, Jason Kenny, Max Levy, bronze medalist in London, on the number one, bronze medalist in Rio, Harry LeBrace, and the sprint champion here in Tokyo, and Jai Jonen Farr from Suriname is in this field.
He's also been one of those riders training at the World Cycling Center in Switzerland, and they've done a fantastic job here at the Olympic Games in Tokyo. Here is Owang, the exciting man, the showman of Kirin Racing from Malaysia. He's following the wheel of Larrison. So Jason Kenny on the wheel of the journey behind him, Matthew Glitzer, Max Levy, Larrison, and Owang, followed by Sharon Park.
The journey ever increasing in speed there. Get to around 50 kilometers now, level out, and then pull off the track as they come past the start finish, and then it'll be three laps of racing. Big gap opened up now as Jason lays up the wheel.
He goes early, he sees the gap, Jason Kenny, but it's three laps to go. It's a very, very long way, and he has got a job to do here. He comes to the two laps to go. Jason Kenny will ride for the 500 meters of his life if he can take this. He will make history being the most successful cyclist. Chris Wiley's on equal medals with him. I think he's going to do this. Jason Kenny, one lap to go. This is unbelievable racing.
There's no way they're going to catch him. He went early. Jason Kenny of Great Britain, Harry LeBrace, and Wanga going behind him. But Jason Kenny is going to defend his title and become the most successful cyclist for Great Britain. And it looks like Owang might have picked LeBrace for the silver medal. But Jason Kenny, what a race by this champion. He's shown his form with the